Still on President Buhari, he has scored 70% in his efforts to fight corruption. This was the position of the chairman, Center for Anti-Corruption and Open Leadership, stated by Debo Adeniro while speaking on Plus Politics earlier today. He added that a new strategy that involves educating those at the grassroots level will help in solving the menace.
I will score the president 70% in the fight against corruption. You see, fighting corruption is not a tea party. It's a difficult task for anybody in any country of the world, no matter how powerful, no matter how developed the countries are. Corruption can be very tricky when it comes to avoiding the long arm of the law. And you also know that corruption crimes are not committed in the open. And that means that a lot of efforts will have to be put in place to trace the evidence of corruption. And witnesses of corruption also are not easy to come by. You need a lot of persuasion to get people into giving evidence against corrupt elements. A lot of public officials and even private sector practitioners have gotten themselves used into committing corruption crimes. It is likely to take a long time and a lot of effort into fighting corruption, into extracting corruption virus from the system that has gotten itself used to committing corruption crimes and getting away with it. What we should do is to change the paradigm, okay? We shift the paradigm from the elites. I mean, the fight against corruption, that is what the Center for Anti-Corruption Open Leadership is doing now. Shifting the paradigm from the political elite to the grassroots. It is the grassroots that should be educated, which we are educating, on how to identify corruption, how to report corruption, and how to extract corruption, corrupt people from their community. Because no corrupt person, we find it easy to move around the country if we do not accommodate them in our community.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.